inability to effectively communicate to everyone that this is a shared risk. You may not be aware that this virus is a threat to you today, but if you don't take the proper measures, you're going to find it very much a problem tomorrow. Worst thing a person in national leadership can do is one confuse people about, is this a risk or is it not a risk? Is it something we have to be taking very strong actions against, or is it something that we can now begin to walk away?